open up and say ah to the independent taste of Korn. This is all about playing. In the early days, it was just so powerful and mind-blowing. Nobody sounded like us, so people were like, damn, we were heavy. And when everybody, the first time they heard us, were like, oh my God.
Bakersfield is a small town, and like, you got the same hairdo, you're going to the same party.
What, he has long hair?
Can you play guitar? No, I don't matter.
I think he screamed harder on this new record than he did the last one. His head almost popped it open in the studio.
It did.
I'm happy on the outside. It's just like when you, if I sit down and think and try and go to sleep at night, I'm just not a happy person. Never have been. It just seems bad things always happen to me. I'm just one of those guys. Who hasn't been traumatized and wasn't a successful artist? That's where you get your inspiration from.
We're all weird and strange, funny in our own way.
Sick, twisted, weird.
It's not like just some band where the guy's singing and stuff and the music sucks behind it. It's all the whole package together. This is the biggest tour of our career. This production, everything is so out of, it's just crazy. And I get nervous, I'm just like jittery and sometimes a puke. Philly pukes a lot too.
Us five get on stage together, it's real intense. And the crowd really,
that's the big part.
Feed off the crowd when the crowd's hopping and going crazy.
Are you gonna be able to rock in this?
Yeah, we'll get
what are you gonna wear underneath it? Nothing?
Everybody from underneath the stage is gonna be looking at mine.
Good for them.
Selling more albums, so obviously there's some new fans. People are starting to be more open to rock, because when we came out 5 years ago, it was like taboo to be anything kind of like heavy. It seems like a lot of what we've done in the past has been diluted by other bands coming out, stuff like that. So I mean, we wanted to take another step, and I think that we achieved that, and we're really, really proud of it.
I can't believe we finally got this. We just want to thank you so much.
I mean, we sparked something. I know that. It's just raw emotion and heavy groove, and you can't deny any of that. I think we've done a lot, at least for heavy music.